is the first. Drives this one off the end of the bat into right field. Mike Aviles can't get there. So the inning will stay alive.
Well, it scored as a base hit, but it's certainly a ball that Aviles should have caught. Look at, he didn't break in on it. Now by the time he picks it up, you see with Cabrera hit, you see the big swing, and you know he's got power, but he was fooled by that swing, and it'll go as a hit, but it should have been caught.